What about the eagle? What about the eagle? The eagle is so important for us to understand. The eagle is what often holds us back from our purpose, from understanding who we are. You see, eagle is where logic comes and bypasses and explains away everything that you are meant to be. It explains away your core purpose of why you're upon this earth. It tells you that you cannot do it. It keeps the same belief systems at the forefront of your mind. Logically, we can explain anything away. Logically, we can tell ourselves that we can never accomplish anything in life. The ego says that you have to go to that 9-to-5 job. Ego is that part of you that loves the status quo, even when it is not working. That is taken from a quote by Richard Rahe Hart. Ego is that part of you that loves the status quo, that holds you back upon the status quo, that keeps you from moving forward with your dreams and the desires that have been placed upon your heart. My name is Daniel McAburn, and I'm so glad that you found this video and found my channel. What a blessing it is to be able to spend a few minutes and just be able to talk to you about life. Many of the things that I'm learning, part of my ascension journey, the spiritual awakening that is happening, is part of the great awakening here in 2020. You see, we can explain away all these things and say it doesn't make any sense. These new theories that seem to be going out that are actually thousands of years old, that people are beginning to realize and understand and look at, are very, very much a part of the new consciousness and understanding that thousands, if not millions, of us all around the world are beginning to connect the dots and understand we are all connected. But that ego keeps coming back and saying there's no way it could be. It doesn't fit my belief system. It's not according to what I want to believe and think that is really going on. And so as a result, we keep ourselves from our dreams, from pursuing those things that we are to pursue. Ego also says that once everything falls into place, that I will find peace. When the exact opposite is so true. When you connect to spirit and you connect to source, you come to find that when you find peace, everything will fall into place.
When we find that peace first, we find that everything else will fall into place. You see, it would be Jillian Michaels who said, a bad day for your ego is a good day for your soul. The day that our soul wakes up and begins to understand its purpose is the day that our lives begin to change. It is the day that we no longer hope for things, wishing that they would happen, but suddenly we bypass no longer explaining away what has not happened, when we step into the desire of our heart, and then combine that with the wisdom of our soul that shows us the steps that we need to take to be able to accomplish that dream, to be able to accomplish that life, to be able to step into the core self, to be authentic, no longer hiding under the yoke of hypocrisy, living someone else's life, but now we fully know and understand what not only is our purpose, but we begin to live like never before. And we begin to attract and manifest an abundance towards us because we are living according to our core self, being honest with ourselves and with others. But it takes letting that ego go, or at least putting ego in its proper place and coming in full alignment with our heart and our soul to be able to understand, no, you don't have to be able to explain it. It is okay to be illogical, because that which the universe wants to give you many times is often very illogical. I hope you have found this video helpful and encouraging to you. Please like and subscribe and share and help me to grow my channel. And have a wonderful rest of your day. Namaste.